I would take this and try to learn 2, 3, 5, 2, 3, 5, 2, 4, 5, 2, 4, 5, 3, 5, and then 2, 3, 5. And play that over and over. Like a little bit more of an interesting thing, like even your A minor, when you go to your A minor, so then you have all of these notes, you start to learn like where these places are, like these little dyads, all these cool things that you could do. And then you've got like something that's like, oh wow, that's kind of interesting. So again, that's the beginning of learning, you know, scales, okay?